It's a slash comes down, and I'm not sure where. Oh, it's just the stick right there comes down, and actually, you know, and he's allowed to do that too.
It's so seldom that linesmen make calls that your tendency is to look to the referee. No arm up. There's no penalty. Well, that must be the case. The linesman must have had his arm up right away. Todd Bertuzzi is back on the ice. We take a look at our Toyota text question. Irwin wants to know scariest player in the NHL. It might be that guy tonight.
Well, look at the laser beams. This is Bertuzzi looking at Setoguchi across the ice, and "you're dead" seems to be what he's mouthing. But he can be one of the scarier guys. There's plenty.